Cuckoo
man,
what did you do today?
I went to Red Line Fitness Training and they looked at me. I got, I think, like a B. And I want to start going to it. Can I do it?
What is it? Tell me about it.
Oh, it's like just like training.
Training what? Pitching?
Kinda. They have batting cages. They're gonna train like fitness and speed and stuff, and there's like a weight room, and they'll put me in like, they were doing something with my, because I was breathing like this with my chest. They said I had to breathe down here, and I was like, breathing like something here. It's cool.
So you liked it?
Yeah. I'm gonna start doing the 30-day free trial.
30-day free trial? God, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I know.
And then they give you like a week.
Oh, what's his face? Palomino? The little kid.
Who's Palomino?
He remember when Zade's first wall baseball, you're the assistant coach?
No, that's a long time ago. But anyway, it's okay.
Yeah, he said hi. He told me to say hi to you. He works there. And a kid from Weston's dad works there.
And a kid from Weston.
Yeah, my team that I'm on right now.
Oh,
one of the dads TV? Work there, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay. So when do you do it? Do you have to
they aren't
to make an appointment, or do you just go in?
They aren't open yet. Well, yeah. You have to, I think, make an appointment, but you have to sign
where
up.
Where is it?
Weston. You know USI?
Oh yeah.
Behind it. And then they have another thing. It's like three workout things right next to each other. It's crazy.
And what is it called? Redline?
Redline Fitness.
Redline.
And then there's also like something in front, a House of Athletes.
That's where I was gonna take you guys. I don't know if you remember. I said you, Salma, and Zade, they were gonna do it at the park, and then it got shut down.
It was called Redline Fitness.
Yeah, I think it was that one. They were doing a free thing at the park because they're not open yet.
Yeah, they're not open yet. The facilities look cool. It's look nice. They haven't even, like, barely got anything.
But it's not just for baseball. It's, like, for all
no,
sports.
No, but they do
it's
have a batting cage.
They have a batting cage. Yeah. Sounds cool.
Yeah, I do.
Huh?
This person's... Yeah, I need to call him. Gabo, sign up, bro. Sign up. I can't find anyone.
You can't find anyone.
Thank you.
Yeah, just 2v2 real quick. I can't find the person right now. He didn't answer. Only just 2v2? What? I don't know, I can't find the person's not texting back. Yeah. Dill, I'll go team two.
Wait, were you tasked?
Yeah, sure. Can I use a pump?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, let's start it. Yeah, I started it. God, I missed my shot. Yeah. No, what'd you say? I don't know yet, cause the person's not replying. People on a tic-tac. Oh, wrong email. People on TikTok that I found.
The person's not replying.
Yo, Dills Luke, are you good? Gabba wants to know. Yeah, Gabba, he's good. Jack, clip it! Yeah, he can't talk, really. Yeah, Dill? Okay. Like, look at you, and like, they did something, and they give me a grade of like how I did, of my balance and something else. Okay. I can't edit. How are you in my box? Hold on, Dill, don't kill me.
Dill, don't kill me.
Hold on. I got a blank. I'm playing like dog shit. Oh my god. God, I'm so... Whoever put that in the chat, can you write it one more time, please?
Are you streaming?
Yeah. Into her name. God, I can't hit my shots right now. kidding me. Yo, what's good? Welcome to the stream. Tom, where are you? What the fuck? Where are you? Can do it there. You can come to Aileen. Somebody clip that. I'm trying to wager him. I wanna see if he. Yo. You trying 2v2 wager?
Alright.
Alright, get one of your friends in here.
Alright.
Where is he?
You join this creative. Yeah?
Sorry.
I know.
Did you fire?
I did.
It is.
You hold on, I'll invite him again.
This is scary.
I know, you're scared. He saw the marshmallow and he was like, hell no. The fuck? Gave you all my heels. Yeah. Oh. I didn't know you were low. Your wall. I couldn't build a wall there. Thank you. put that 7 HP. No.
Right.
I did. Yo. What do you want to do? I won't reply back.
What is the point?
I don't know, you're just playing some fighting game. Oh, I think he's gonna play trios. Do you want to play duos? Where do you want to go? There's a dude in my house. yoga mats. Honestly. What?
I'm gonna play it, but I'm not gonna talk.
My dad was shot 22 times, and my mom had me at 15 years old growing up in Detroit. I shouldn't even be alive. A lot of my friends are either dead or in jail. Life was hard, but now me and my mom still give my son what I didn't have.
Mama.
Yeah.
Want to play trios?
Sure.
Yeah.
All right. Wait, what division are you on? Dill, how many points do you have? Oh, you gotta make me party leader.
Just wait for it.
This is where I land. This is where I land with my trio. That was shit on them. I run lazy, if you didn't know that. I run lazy. No, I just want you to know that. I run lazy. Me, Gabba. Oh, shit. Yo, is this kid good?
Yeah, he's really good.
He is? Okay, good. I'm trying to fuck around my points.
I
know, bro. Fucking came out of nowhere.
So I closed out Fortnite and opened it up again, and now it's
countdown. You ready?
All right, ready? All right,
it's my life, I has to fight, nigga. It's my life,
Are you fighting the urge to make out with me right now?
Not really. I'm really into this pizza, though. Oh, they burned my fucking cookie. Assholes.
Are you fighting the urge to make out with me?
Yeah. I didn't even make you float. I'm gonna make you float, quick. Someone get up here. Stand there. Shit. I did it last game. Dude, you got a trio? Oh. Free agent. Nice. You're the free agent? Okay. Yo, where's your friend? Yo, your friend's not even here.
No.
Got this kid? is actually pushing.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I might need you. I need you with three kids on me. Are they on top? Got 141. Oh no, there's two on me. Oh.
Sorry, I had to do something. Second.
I'm not in the game, hold on. Here, you choose this game. Yeah. Okay.
Is it cool if we play a little bit of creative after?
Yeah.
I need to warm up a little bit more. What?
Never mind.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Oh my god, this kid's shooting me through the window.
This guy came up from behind with an SMG. Yeah, let's do creative. Let's do creative.
Hold up. Pause.
Shorty is like a melody in my head that I can't keep. I'll come to you like no, every day.
Oh, yeah, Reed. Stinky.
I got a good one. Oh, I thought you both went here. That's why I joined this. Don't start the thing yet.
No.
Thank you. You're shooting down? No. Wait, who took height?
Me.
Oh. Did I run in a Mets?
Oh
no. What does your friend play on?
Xbox?
How? His gun shoots so fast. Oh fuck, his gun shoots so fast!
PS4.
How do you shoot so fast? What the hell?
I don't know.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I dropped down. God, 1 HP. Solo. have to reload everything. What the fuck?
Those kids know the real deal.
What? I hit him for 100. Easy, high ground. Easy. I'm telling you, there's no taking height from Kareem.
I thought there was no knocking.
There isn't. Did I knock you down? I shot you.
Yeah. You eliminated me by fall.
Oh, my bad.
I said that.
I said that I hit you. This is definitely that kid, right? Yep. Oh, shit.
Jesus, bro, I'm lagging so bad.
I know, bro, I can't move. Yo, why am I... What is wrong with my game? Yo. Oh my god, my fucking frames. Hold on, don't kill me, don't kill me. Don't make me hit a high ground retake.
There it is. fuck that bitch.
You probably done boarded your plane right now. I'm trying to get through to you. You got me going inside.
Thank you.